Here we are at Don Robinson State Park. We haven't really gone on the trail yet, we're just looking around in the area. But everything is still a little under construction. The roads are nice though. Some of them are a little bit thin, but that's okay. Kind of. Just, yeah, the speed limit's 10 miles per hour. So, that's not bad. We're just heading up to this hill. I saw this building up here. I wanted to see what it was. You can see it now. Yeah, looks like it might be the visitor center. This is actually Don Robinson's house. It's pretty neat looking. Oh yeah, look at the stone path. It's cool. They probably added that. Oh, I know. It's just neat. Because there's that tree there, so.
Well, yeah.
I'm just going to put my path right through this tree. Whoa, this is cool. I can't wait to come back when it's open. Because it looks like they're fixing it up a little bit. Look at those shingles. Those are so cool. I love it, too. Harlow's loving it, too. Aren't you, Harlow? Maybe not the house, but... I wonder if I can... I can kind of see through this. Can you guys see through that a little bit? Yeah, not the closer we get. Well, tell you what. Look at that, guys. No, the stonework and everything. I wonder if you can see inside. No. No. It's a little windy, so I hope you guys can still hear me. But look at how beautiful it is out here. I mean, yeah, a lot of things are dead, but just the view. And some construction. But that'll be done soon, I hope. We'll have to come back out here once that's done and do another review. So one of the trails that we were looking at doing, the LeBarque Hills Trail, apparently it has a nice overlook, but it's closed today, and probably for the foreseeable future. But they were kind enough to give us a little warning to be very aware of bears. Alright, so we found where it starts. Well, we went to where it starts because we were actually right here to begin with. And Harlow is just super excited to go. So we're going to go. Yeah, it's only a 4-mile loop. But I hope it's not paved the whole way. We don't like paved trails, really. It's not as fun. Harlow likes the non-paved trail too. And that's wood. That can poke her in the foot. You excited for this?
Yes.
If it's not paved?
Well, if it's not paved.
I mean, if it is paved, it's not as great, but...
I mean, we haven't gotten out much lately, so I'll take what I can, but...
Yeah.
I just prefer, like, nature trails.
Yeah. I'm gonna try and take some videos on my camera, just to see how that works. I bought this camera... I bought my camera, what, 2 years ago?
Yeah, probably.
Haven't really taken any videos with it. It's a Nikon D3200. So. Stopping for a little water for Harlow. A little water break. Kind of looks like a bus stop. We're going off trail. We saw something cool. Someone did this, I guess? Well, I mean, obviously. Found some, can't think of the word right now.
Don't step on any of
that. Found some of that. What's that called? Brick?
Yeah. Is it a house or something?
It looks like it was a house. I mean, like, there's a, like, a different section. Well, I'm not good with my words at the moment.
There's a lunch tray over there.
Yeah, someone had lunch. All the way over there.
Maybe
it was cool. A one room school.
A
nail?
Mm-hmm. It's
a nail.
Glass too.
I saw the glass. Alright, let's get back on the trail where it's safe. Oh, get back to safety, hurry. Okay, guys. So, this is where it separates. This looks like it's where it comes in, where the trail ends. And I actually just read the map, which helps if you do that. It says that, 0.6 miles in, that the paved trail ends. So, yay! Get off the pavement. Yeah. Let's go take a look. Yeah, that's Harla crying if you hear that. She will be the one always crying in the videos. Hopefully she'll stop crying, but probably not. Alright, let's go take a look at the trail. Alright, we find where the pavement ends. And it also has picnic benches. So if you want to hike out here and have a little picnic, kind of in the woods, then this is a nice place to do it. Not too far in, I think it said 0.6 miles. That's what I said earlier.
You should put like a barbecue grill thing.
That would be neat.
There you go.
Here's the path without the pavement. Kind of like the China tried. I don't know. Not as...
like I'm walking in a ditch.
Yeah. Like we're in a dry stream. Or something.
Oh, bugs are out.
Bugs are out?
Yeah, I just saw like a
bee. I just saw something fly by your head too.
It hit me in the head.
Oh. But the start of it wasn't too promising, but up here it looks better.
Maybe. It's not pavement.
Yeah, it's not pavement. But it's definitely something that they made. So the trail's getting better. We getting some trees now. Right along the path. Earlier there wasn't much as you saw.
But
apparently this part of the trail gets muddy and stays muddy. Tiff just said it stinks, if you didn't hear that. Just so you're aware, guys, anyone watching this. Yeah. But I like this part. It's cool looking.
There's a nice little creek. Hey, Harlow.
Bunch of concrete and rebar, too.
Well, yeah.
There's some rebar sticking out, but it doesn't look dangerous. It's pointing down.
But still. It's alright. Oops, my finger, sorry.
Looks like someone had a wall here and it fell down.
Oh, it does. We'll back up and let you see what we're talking about. It's that wall he was talking about. Pretty much ends right there, and then it looks like it fell down. Now there's a creek going through it. So, I'm not sure what was here, but... I don't know.
Girl.
So we came across this. I'm not sure what it was. Someone's house, maybe. Try to get around the other side and see what it looks like. Part of a rotted tree. Here's Harlow.
Don't get too close. There might be nails in the ground and stuff.
Fine. So I don't know what this is. A little bit of water right here, though.
Come on.
Let's see if I can get down this. I'm going to get down the hill, and I'll show you the other side, because I don't want to fall. It's kind of a steep hill. This is the other side of it. He's trying to wrangle Harlow. She's too excited. She doesn't want to stop to look. Yeah, I wonder if there's something I could find out about this. I'll look into it later.
Look at that. Just wait till you see what's next. Wouldn't be too bad at all. Get your water. Oh, did I just kick you in the face? Maybe a little bit.
I would love to have this in my yard. So my camera died, so I guess we're going to use my phone now. But this is just so beautiful. Okay, I guess we'll move on. Kind of want to stay here all day though.
You can say that.
This is so pretty. I was really skeptical at first because everything was like man-made and there's concrete everywhere. But we actually get out in the woods and it is beautiful. I think this is definitely going on my list of favorite parks in Missouri. I love it. She wants to go too. Yeah, but she's not getting out on that rock. She'll fall in. This is beautiful out here. I love it so much. There's a tree in the way. There we go. It's so pretty. I'm not going down there because I don't want her getting down there and getting hurt. So he's taking pictures, so.
I can't hear you, but I hear it on video.
So he'll get some pictures. He just said he can't hear me. I don't know if you can hear him on here, but there's like a cave over there. Yeah, he'll have pictures of it. We're going to make an album to the pictures, and there'll be a link in the description. So he says we can go around. Let's go over there and see what it looks like.
He's gonna get down that rock.
Let's see if we can get over there. I'll be right back. Look at this. This is awesome. I can't hear you, but I'll hear it on the video. You can come around. This is cool. I don't know if we're supposed to be over here, bud. Oh, I just heard Tiffany getting onto Harlow. I think she was trying to come down and follow me the other way.
There's a little bit of a path that was on this other side of the cave thing. It's not really a cave, but still neat. I don't want to go down there. In case anything happens, one of us has got to be able to call 911. So, I'm just gonna let them stay down there. So that's kind of slick, and I didn't wear shoes that were very good. I've already slid several times on dry ground, and there's water, so I'm not risking it. I'm just going to stand here and enjoy all of this, because this is beautiful. Chris just said, because I'm the smart one. But yeah, this is beautiful. I love it out here. So they went down into this little valley thing from that, I called it a cave, it's not a cave, but the cave thing over there. And then I followed the trail which goes up the top of it. So I'm just gonna watch and hope they don't get hurt, because Harlow's down there too. She seems to be doing all right. I don't think the zoom works very well on my phone, but he better get good pictures from this. I made it out alive! I don't know if I got that on video, but her trying to get up the hill. It's like, I'm out. I'm done. But they made it out alive!
I wish I got that whole part on video. That was fun.
Trying to get up that hill.
Yeah. All right. Here's the cutoff. That's where we've got to go now. Yep. Didn't get out of here in time, but that's okay. We'll get it earlier next time and finish this up sometime.
Yeah, when we come back,
when it's all finished.
When everything's
dead. Yeah. Then you'll get to see the trail in all its glory. So this comes down in here, and look at this. That's the trail on top of that. We just walk right over it, and the cutoff. I'm glad we took the cutoff. At least for right now, because we wouldn't have seen this. This is pretty cool. I like this.
The cutoff comes out pretty much right by this bridge thing. So we're pretty close to the front. But yeah, next time we'll definitely do the whole path. Just running out of time now. So, that's alright. Allergies are really bad today, so I'm kind of done anyway.
She's having breathing issues.
Kind of,
like
yeah.
She's not very good at it.
Well, it's allergies.
Yeah.
So. Hey, what's down there? What's down there? What is it? We're almost back to the front. So. But it was fun once you got past the pavement part. So. But yeah, next time we will do the whole thing. It's getting windy, so it's probably hard to hear me. So. We'll talk to you more when we get in the car. So here's how the parking lot works. When you come in, we parked over there. But then when you're leaving, you have to come up to this triangle, and it sends you up the hill, up to where the visitor center is for that house that they're working on is.
There's a little overlook over here.
There's a path.
Yes.
See, it comes up here, because we were coming up this hill earlier. That's where we were coming from. But yeah, you have to come up here anyway. So, yep, so here's the entrance.
And the exit.
Yeah.
I like their really large entrance, especially for oversized vehicles.
Yeah. Well, zooming in on that sign. Alright, that's fine. Whoops.
Here, I'll get the front.
And then there's when you come in. I didn't get a picture of that earlier, but. So to get there, you have to drive through a bunch of farms. That is loud. And, yeah. I was going to make a video earlier, but the dog wouldn't stop barking. So, I'm glad we got out of there before the sun went down so you can see it. There's just farms for like 5 miles. Thank you. dogwood trees everywhere. I like it out here.